Guys, I'm helping my mom making pizza. I'm just putting fork like this. It's fun doing it. It's easy. It's so fun! Oh, that's okay. Give you like mom. Guys, now I'm putting tomato sauce in my pizza. Alright. They're coming out. That's good. Guys, now I'm adding barbecue sauce. There's one more. That's just my face. So there. And there. Done. Sourced. Now I'm gonna spray it up. Bye bye, Mr. Crunchy. Oh, that came a little good. But this looks. Guys, now I have chicken in there. And I still want Mr. Crunchy's face. But that really means something. It's chicken all the way. Green pepper sauce. Guys, I put some tomatoes, onion, and green pepper sauce. Now, guys, I'm gonna put cheese. Big chunk. Oh, stuck. And by the way, if you think it's not cold, it's too cold. Oh man, it's so cold in my hand. And yep, done.
Little bit, not much. Little bit, just little bit.
Yeah. Gotta put in some red pepper. And I'm gonna put some salt.
Not much.
Oh, on the side. Done. Guys, now I'm gonna bake it off with my mom. So let's hold it and now I'm gonna make some samosa chaat. It's the yummiest thing in the world. Look at it. Looks yummy, right? You need some samosa chaat to buy it. Then put some, what do we call that? And some onions.
Green coriander, bell pepper, tomatoes,
salt. Oh, salt.
Some chaat masala.
Chaat masala.
And some chutneys.
Chutney, sauce. Chutney is sauce in our language. That's green sauce. That's red sauce over there. Mom's gonna open right now.
Some turmeric salt sauce.
Mama added some Doritos. Supreme cheese.
Now, ready to eat yum yum samosa chaat for my signature one.
Yeah, my sister. My family pizza. Oh, it's done. It's done. So, remember when we added it? Everything? Yep. And I just lost the thingamajiggy when we fork. But, done. So, subscribe. To get more interesting videos, like and open that notification button, please share. To see more pizza making videos.